And the productions.
Hi guys, I'm Coach Norm. This is the basketball trick shot.
Wow!
There's three easy steps: stance, posture, and aim. The first one is a stance. You want to have your foot out here for maximum radius. Then you want to have your stance, your posture. Doesn't matter. And the aim, you want to aim from the center of the hoop. And what happens, it'll go in like this. Wow! All right, guys, now we're going to learn how to slam dunk. There's three easy steps. Height. Damn. Posture and stance. All right. Requires a lot of strength and intensity, so I can't be wearing the rope. And remember, kids, stance, posture, aim. See the hole? I don't even have to aim, I'm just making it every time.
Wow!
All right, this is my next trick. I'm just gonna go off the wall, down the stairs, to the other stairs, off the wall and into the hoop. You ready?
Yeah.
See you later.
Y'all mean?
This is a production.